Nice.
VIJ-10.
It's a good day for min-maxing.
Tchaikovsky, cannons are not instruments.
Yes, oh, they are.
Oh, oh.
Go, I guess. God damn it. Fuck it. Fuck 6, keypad 9 is where we're going. It's kind of a park area.
I'm keeping my eye out on this guy.
Riddick, I'm done.
Oh, yeah.
Silver, no.
Best in here.
Oh, yes, so you're in a safe place, Silver.
Yeah, Silver's in a safe place.
Yeah, if I ever resume control, I'll catch up.
Are you currently active or passive?
Passive.
Oh, that's all.
Is this where we want to be in this park?
Yeah.
So I take it we want to be on, like, the back side of the park, away from whoever might be coming towards us?
Yeah, let's do that.
So, no sign of any aircraft so far. But that doesn't mean there aren't any.
I'm back.
Yay, welcome back.
Get rid of these trees.
This is a very ballsy list. I'm not gonna lie. Possibility of failure, rather high.
Contact.
Hey, contact.
What was that, Bravo 5?
Yeah, Bravo 5.
Alright, I see an Awesome, and I see a Mauler, and I see an Uziel, and a Solitaire.
All there in Bravo 5.
Yeah, Charlie 5.
Let me guess, long range?
I got up on the hill, I guess.
Come on, please turn.
Mauler, Redex. Shadowcat, Solitaire, Uziel.
What arms is the Shadowcat got?
Can't tell. Dodging missiles.
Try and find out.
Yeah, on the far side of the hill.
Is it possible for me to... Yes, it is.
Yeah, I got someone jumping.
They are just about max range, so if I can get Pentex to... Okay, he's still dodging missiles.
Yeah, they're about 30.
So you want me to go towards you so that you can have C3? Is that it?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll make my way towards you.
Okay, that's good.
Missiles right, coming, Ken.
Again.
And again.
Let's see, what's a good target? That one's good.
This is incoming. This is again.
They must be ELRMs.
You're in laser range now.
I noticed.
I'm just
good
trying
hits.
To, just trying to help you, man. I'm not trying to, like, patronize you.
I can't believe I actually
just...
hit something.
Shadowcat is very damaged.
Nice.
Okay.
Good shot.
I'm out of...
Ooh, I'm seeing blips.
They're gonna push now. Get ready for a big fucking rush.
Okay, they're moving left to right.
They're probably going into, like, Beta 7 right now, heading down to Charlie 7. So whomever's over there in E6, E7, you need to get back.
I'm coming. Just took PPC 5 from what I presume is Maris.
See someone hiding in the buildings just inside their line. They're not moving yet. It's just sort of poking.
That target's too far away. I can't hit it.
Somewhere in B6, I think.
I'm gonna get closer to the ground so my C3 works better.
Oh, it's working pretty good.
There's another park in like Echo 7 Key 1 that might be better suited to our direction. You can look down that direction.
They're just out of range. That's so annoying.
Oh, PPC fire from
yeah.
Echo 7, D7 direction. I see Marius.
Guys, chase him.
Yeah, we need to kill him.
You guys got jump jets, or at least some of you should.
I got no BA blips.
Where is he?
He's in Echo 7, key 4 to 7.
Yeah, he fired at me, but I still want to get a BA blip.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh.
Oh, I see him.
Still fire coming out of that same spot, eh?
Oh, he's dead.
Nice.
How you doing, Kentex?
I'm at 52%. I got pretty beat up by those lasers when I was dodging those missiles.
Gotcha.
What are you doing up there, Dave?
I'm just checking.
I'm gonna move back into the city over here so that I can, you know, extend my C3.
Who's all the way over there? Who's in Delta 7?
That's Dave.
Why are you all the way over there, Dave?
Just checking it out.
You don't need to be over there checking it out. You need to be back over here.
Alright, long time, do you see that contact?
Yep. Get off to its side. See if I can hit it. Nope.
I'm active. I'm providing radar also now.
Gotcha.
Oh yeah, if you want to make a C3 chain, Mr. Owens, you can move up, then I'll, well, I don't actually need to move up, because they're only 700 meters from me.
Yeah, right, your radar's lit up pretty much the whole map, Pintex.
Yeah, well, so I have to be within 1,000 of our long tom. And the enemy is running passive, for the most part, so, I can't really, you know, see them that well on my radar.
Alright, that assault just got hit.
They're in C4 now, is that correct?
Looks like an assault's in Charlie 4.
I moved a few hundred meters north.
I think so, I moved to C5.
The assault's fucking off. He's got... yeah, he got a direct hit.
He's yellow.
That's good for us, maybe second good.
Okay, Beetle. You can set your range by me.
So I'm going to
B5.
Yeah, now we can see all the way into their base and their base turrets.
They're falling back to, looks like Beta 4 now. There's a contact in Alpha 6.
Is that the long range long tom or the medium?
It's standard range.
Please somebody keep me targeted, so if the battle armor finds me, you can see it. They just went passive?
No, they're still
I also
in
moved
beta
away.
4.
They were moving closer to my my location. I don't want to get trapped on the ground.
No, fair enough, fair enough.
Alright, one contact, Charlie 4, keypad 3. Two contacts there. One of them is an assault.
Need them to stop moving for just a second. But that target.
I don't understand why they haven't charged us yet.
That's a very good question.
Maybe they don't know where we are.
I don't know, they...
Well,
they
follow the shell.
Marius was shooting us.
Yeah, so he should have been able to tell them. Though, you never know with battle armor, because they don't always check their map, and then like, crap, where was I?
Battle armor, contact, box 61. Right above me. Got him.
Nice shot.
Alright, I'm at half ammo now. So we can either continue chilling out here, or... might want to relocate to another spot.
Delta 3, Delta 3 radar contact. Multiples.
Are
they're in the river.
Okay, let's chill out here for just a moment then.
They've split their forces.
Yeah.
I guess we want our mechs to be in a firing line but retreatable position, right?
At the end of the park.
They have an avatar, and that is Invictus.
Thank you.
Was Invictus in the river?
Yeah, just now he was. He's in Charlie 3, Charlie 4 now.
Gotta love C3 on aircraft so much. So good. Mm-hmm. Problem is they just keep moving around so much. It's so difficult for me to hit them.
Are we actually using the aircraft correctly?
Yes.
By having it land and provide radar?
I wouldn't say land. It's
hovering on top of buildings and stuff.
I did, in fact, land briefly, but... we get more radar range this way.
By doing a submarine?
Yeah, well, not submarine, just by being on the surface, because it's a sphere, the radar range. It's not a cylinder.
You're saying ground, laser. I think they might be coming the voltage.
Yeah, they've moved into the Delta 4.
One Delta 3 as well. Oh no, Delta 4.
C5,
incoming missiles, but they're not locked. They were coming from Bravo 5, it's a Mauler.
It's 1499 or something around that.
Problem is, he's just behind too many buildings. That get him. Got him.
Didn't
see surprised that actually hit him.
Oh, it's over there, that's fine. Okay, I can still see that Mauler moving in amongst the buildings.
You missed the avatar.
Wrong time. Do you want to fire in a beach line C5 roughly? Can you do that over that sphere?
Problem is I'm kind of nervous. Can you check E7? Just run up there to E7 real quick.
I'm up there right now.
Okay. Do you see anything in Delta 7, Delta 8?
Not on radar.
It's say there, Mole or whatever it is, just standing amongst the buildings from here, that's all.
I have extra sensors. I'll go there.
Someone had a tag, it's probably good for me.
Their avatar's moving around too much, and I'm not gonna
I'm hearing the battle armor around me here in Echo 5.
Nothing on the hill. Probably 6.
Nothing on the hill? Okay.
Echo 7 looks clear.
Okay.
Boom.
Can we have someone check?
Avatar's up on the hill in Echo 4.
Pintex, go ahead and move backwards towards our main base and gain altitude from there. So Silver, go ahead and come back.
I'm down to 38%. I got hit by a PPC.
Gotcha.
Heading back.
Okay, I've got an enemy in the water, about 1300.
Where at?
Moving around the base north. Around
C5.
Just a bit of torso, I'll head out of the water.
Pintex, can you double check Gamma 3 just to look over there in that general direction?
Okay, contacting the water, those two bodies out. That's around the C5, moving left to right, crossing into the park there.
Dave, we can barely hear you, dude. It's like your mouthpiece is very far away from your mouth.
Yeah, I know. Two contacts crossed over to the land on C6. It looks like the other class movers. They're 1300. One's moving back into the water now.
I think Gamma 3's clear. Yeah, it's clear. I just want to double check to make sure our planks are clear.
Contact at D6 border.
D6. Okay.
I can't say the keypad because it's passive. Solitaire. Water. Out. Yes, solitaire.
Okay, contact in the water.
Yes. I've keypad 9 now, but it's gone now, out.
Mola's still sitting in the building line, around C5, north C5.
Yes, where the vehicle is in this area.
There's one contact all the way in Bravo 5.
Yeah, I might have got the big eye.
Do we want to relocate to say...
Oh, there's again. The river.
In Charlie 5, Chazzer?
Mario.
5, I think.
F5.
Maybe F5. On the...
Mario, just see you guys.
Is it close to us, Chazzer?
No.
Then that's not F5.
Oh!
Saw a PPC shot.
Another thing has hit me. I think it's a...
Marius.
Marius. Yeah, here. I think Marius is there, here.
Okay, moving back.
Was a PPC. My position... There must be Marius.
No.
Ah, nice!
Peeking out over a fucking building.
Okay, super.
So that's 3 times.
Use a vector channel.
Now we
unless
learn
he, unless they have a heavy APC.
Marius has disconnected.
Rage quit.
No, it was Marius, it was armor PPC.
Oh,
I
there
see.
They are. I see.
I see they're on the hill before.
See if I can't get this light back. Hang on, I need...
There's a Mauler in, like, Charlie... They're Delta 5, maybe?
F5 is possible.
Ah, ball sacks. Fucking building. Ooh, that Uziel is almost dead.
That's across the water.
10 minutes remain.
Cool.
User left your channel.
Not necessarily go, because we've got a VTOL as well, that's not carrying.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, so we're tied up, right?
Yeah, we're tied up. No, we're tied up.
So are they split? Is that what I'm hearing? Some of them are in like Echo 4?
Yeah, they are all over the place.
Oh yeah, I see them all.
Yeah,
probably 5, Key 7.
Yeah, it's way down there.
He's 1200, he's heading away.
At least they don't have Maurice anymore, I'm a little happy about that.
Mauler's taking a long road around the north.
That makes it even, right?
I
don't have them.
But the Uziel is very badly damaged. So we should try and kill that.
Nice! Now we're
nice.
Up.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, stay put. We're not going anywhere. We are currently in the lead now.
Maybe tuck back and look after the long time.
Hey, going back to London.
Again, somebody give me target date. In case
yes,
I go
I think they might rush now.
Yeah, they're gonna rush now, so guys get ready.
So I go back to the long.
But they're not ELH, how can they be rushing?
Oh.
Look at that mole or whatever, mole poking out of the building line.
See how Contax is doing. He's doing good so far.
I mean, I'm not dead.
I mean,
so
you're doing
that.
A fantastic job, Contax. Keep it up.
B5,
the avatars
and
Delta Echo 3. Echo 3.
Yeah,
the river,
they're pushing now.
The north. So the Mauler is across the river north.
Alright, we've got to reposition.
LRM's coming towards you, Kentax.
Thank you.
More. And beams get up. Let's go up.
The ceiling on this map is only like 950. So it's really freaking hard to get out of laser range.
Gotcha.
There were only blue beams.
So, boss, you heard the maulers on the way to the north?
What weapons have you got there, Kentax?
Well, I have one ER large laser, but it's not that easy to use.
They are again all over the place. Fox 3.
Yeah, the one that's in the weirdest place is in Fox 3. Fox 3 Key 6 in the river. Just got out of the river.
That's
Avatar. Oh crap, I'm dead.
Oh god. Up. You're out of his range now.
Yeah, at this point, probably best for me to just, like, go hang out
yeah,
somewhere.
No,
okay, Mauler in the water,
I'm
north.
At 2%.
Crossing back to the center island.
Okay.
He is pretty much under Kentax.
Silver, I need you to push up
D5.
A little bit. Just kind of...
Box 4. Flanker.
Okay, I'm getting shots from inside the city in the center aisle.
Oh.
Avatar, Box 4.
Right behind, to our right. There's a light mech.
Ceiling.
You dumbass.
He's on this side of the river. Yeah, they're moving across.
Oh.
They all went
there
active.
There was something shooting at me. I see a laser. It's...
I was shooting more.
We're just crossing the banks now.
Gotta jump. Oh, that was Kentax falling out of the sky.
Oh, medium, 2 north. Box 7 behind us.
Yeah, box get the stuff behind us, get the stuff behind us. Behind us, behind us. Focus the stuff behind us.
Stuff behind us.
Behind us?
Behind us. Multiples.
Coming.
Get the stuff behind us, guys.
Yes, 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 I'm coming.
Get the Uziel. Uziel.
Uziel first. Roger.
Oh, I see. They are closing in.
Zeal down.
Sully.
It's on Sully.
There's a heavy on our base side.
I'm heavily damaged.
The Avatar.
Ah.
Carbon move.
Get out of here.
There they come.
Feel solitaire.
Yeah, right.
Alright, go.
Oh, I have to go backwards.
Finally. Oh, Avatar. Invictus, Avatar. Turn your radar on, Chase.
It's a trap.
Mona is all undamaged.
Don't go out to those guys. Fuck, stay in cover. Oh shit, we might have to push there, innit? Go, go.
Alright, sorry. Damn, there's a bunch of them over there. Holy shit.
Yeah, we gotta split up.
Ooh, that's a trap. Don't go in there. Don't go back into the park where we
nuke.
Were originally.
Right, push into the nuke. They'll all be heavily damaged now, hopefully.
This is it, guys. Talk to me.
Shoot stuff.
Roger.
Oh, I'm shooting them all off. Oh, it's close to fuck. Oh, wow.
All are down.
Damn, that was some fucking city brawling right there. Holy
Match
shit.
Match continues.
Oh. Turn your radars on. And spread out, I guess. I'm gonna go north.
Still go heading north. Do you think they have a crippled mix somewhere?
Oh, I see him.
Yeah. In my location.
What's Bravo 7.
Bravo 7.
What's the shadow
Bravo
cap?
7.
What damage you decided not to come to the
Fire
party?
Beaten.
Oh, I see him. he's more Charlie type now. And moving south. Oh, I think.
Nice.
With lots of love. And you guys doubted this list would work.